Good morning to all of you. Technical outlook for the day. Well, on Tuesday we saw that markets opened higher but were unable to sustain at higher levels, which led the indices to close in red. Now on the daily charts of Nifty spot, we are witnessing that prices have faced resistance at 20 days simple moving average. This suggests further weakness. Hence today, if Nifty convincingly trades below 5675, then it can even test 5630 to 5600 on the downside. However, on the upside, 5750 to 5800 may act as a strong resistance for the day. On stock front for the day, we are bearish on JSW Steel and Arcom. Traders can trade in both these stocks with negative bias. Thank you.